Good morning everyone, my name is Muskan Chaudhary of class 12. Today I am going to speak about Dandi March. Dandi March on Dandi Satyagraha was a non-violent protest against the British monopoly on salt production that was initiated by Mahatma Gandhi on March 12, 1930. He led the historical Dandi March from Sabarmati Ashram in Gujarat to the village of Dandi in the state's area. It took him 24 days to reach Gandhi. Gandhiji started the movement with 78 volunteers and was later joined by thousands of others. On his way, the movement played a significant role in the civil disobedience movement against the salt laws. Here are the things that you must know about this historical movement that created a against the British rule in India. The Dandi March was started on March 12, ended after 24 days. On April 6, 1930, it passed through 4 districts and 48 villages from Gandhiji Ashram to Gandhi. The march was joined by thousands of people and drew the world's attention towards the India independence movement through extensive media coverage. Gandhiji was also arrested for the illegal production of salt at midnight on May 4, 1930. The salt satyagraha led to the boycott of British clothing.